As this video is about building our crossover pipes for more ground clearance, so we're getting started here and we've got a bunch of pieces cut up and tacked together, and we've kind of got the crossover section above the injector location there, and so we're going to weld these up and then continue on and carry on from here. So have a look and enjoy.
Exhaust, it's going to form around and come down underneath the bike. We're going to try and clear the fender before we start running steel. We're going to put this mock-up piece on, made out of insulation and paper, and we're going to just see if we have enough bend. Looks like we might have enough bend there. Going to check to see. Still clears the fender. Looks like if the tire comes up, we'll still clear that too. So we're gonna go over to our saw and cut our next piece. As you can see, that guy there, it's a little too small to clamp and cut. It would just wobble out and get destroyed. So we were using this guy to clamp it down. Not gonna work this time. So we're gonna take our next cone, our next section, this is stage 3, and we'll weld it on there, and then we're gonna cut it, so we'll be able to clamp it down nice and solid so it won't get destroyed. Just gonna set up the table for the new cone, so we can make another cut here and get our 7 degrees going. Okay, looks like we got our 7 degree pitch and we are square with the saw blade. We're ready to clamp this sucker.
We got the pipes all welded up and we got quite a bit of clearance now that we've done the pipes and did the crossover thing here. I'm kind of glad we did it. We're going to try and deal with the heat on the crossover, but look at the clearance we got. We've got all kinds of room here to put our tailpipes on and a couple of mounts in there. The top down, you can see we got lots of room for the shrouds to go in there, so we're going to put those in there shortly. And we've also modified our reservoir for our antifreeze. We've put a T into it and we've T'd into the frame. And we're going to add the antifreeze to the frame of this bike to give us lots of capacity for cooling. Shrouds, we've put them in there now. We've still got a lot of shaping to do on them and to finish them up, and you get the idea. So thanks for watching, and come back and see the next phase, and I hope you come for a ride with us when we get her done.